is a real wolf. She was absolutely stunning. And you can see from the size of her paws that she was so well trained, and she has different colored eyes, if you've noticed.
Oh, wow.
And what a great copy of this. The wolf, I don't know who this guy is, but I like the wolf. All right, so it's Rich, R-I-C-H.
A People magazine shoot.
Oh, really? Wow.
I did a shoot for People, is what it was.
Well, that's memorable then, because yeah. It's People.
Yeah. You see that cross right there?
Wow.
No way. That's so funny.
10 years later, he still has it. Isn't that a miracle?
God bless you. It's more than 10 years.
10 years later. Isn't that wonderful?
Do you want me to put a name on here?
Matt. M-A-T. Will you sign it in the water, maybe?
Oh, sure, yeah.
Just the autograph.
And no, I'm going to get a picture of him and a picture with him.
Anything else?
No, I think that's good.
Well, if he would take his shirt off.
Yeah, yeah, well, but
not too much to ask.
I'll have to ask him on that one.
It's a little much in the middle of a...
It's a little much.
Oh, he's got... Nothing with...
Oh, he's got a new camera. 1, 2, 3.
I'm sorry, but...
That's the goose in Greece, too.
Hello.
When I make it, when I make it
to
out
to Matt, M-A-T-T.
Of course, you just said that, sorry.
No, it's easy. And you know where to sign it and everything. You're a pro.
Jet ski event.
Good Lord, have mercy.
But you have absolutely maintained your body and everything about you since then. You look amazing.
Oh, well, thanks, mate. To be honest with you, I'm very lucky. I still do yoga, actually, but not as much as I should do it. I do it with these days. I do it with an actress. She was an actress. She was, maybe you can help me. She was in a very big movie 25 years ago.
Did you see Jethro?
With Robert De Niro and Bob Mitchum and Tony Curtis. It was all about the F. Scott Fitzgerald story.
Oh.
About De Niro.
The story of his life? The story of his life?
No, it was about set in Hollywood. And she was this girl that they were all and she actually quit the business quite soon thereafter, but she was surrounded by all the sort of he-men of Hollywood, albeit slightly long in tooth guys. De Niro played the head of the studio. It was called something or other, Ingrid's, but I do yoga with her now.
Wow.
But I still
want to see that movie now.
But swimming is my thing. That's what it is. That's what keeps me in shape. But I'm actually going to have to start hitting the gym because swimming alone actually is, as you get older, you this guy's holding.
Out here.
Let's see him.
This one.
Oh my God, Chewy.
Chewy, huh?
Chewy. Remember Chewy? My dog Chewy, I used to bring him to set all the time. Yeah. This one. Oh, okay.
Okay.
Whenever
God,
you tell people,
would you like me to sign this?
Maybe along the side.
He's been writing down the side. What did you get this from?
Yeah. It's a Japanese magazine. Maybe on, down
Japanese
the side.
Magazine.
What I was going to say is I'd like to have this one subscribed to me and maybe this one just your name.
Sure.
It's too pretty to destroy.
All right. So it's 20 feet.
Yes.
So you want me to put the...
To Matt. M-A-T-T. Yes.
What is it?
Matt. M-A-T-T.
I'm sorry.
Let me see. How long are we here?
Yeah, that's perfect. So whenever you tell people, I never did a nude scene, it's kind of like...
It's pretty close.
It's real close.
Yeah.
I thought that was a great, it was the first one. The first forensics show.
Yeah.
That was a great show.
And he only had one name?
Yeah. Quincy.
The only person who brought that in.
So far, the
What's
first
your name?
Matt. And I have to say, out of everyone I've seen at all of these shows, I think you're the only person that looks better now than then. And as I walk past your table,
you,
I'm like, this can't be Sam Kennedy. You look fantastic. Sisters, the music group, they used a little scene, that little scene in their video. Look that one up.
I will, because we've never seen it. The
Silver would be good.
The Silver Sisters?
I'll write it down for you.
Okay, good.
I'm in Big Show.
Yes.
I like the composition of it.
I've seen so many of the press stills.
This one I'm going to have you sign up. down the tree, I think, because that's the best way. A friend of mine had access to, I guess these were ones that, you know, they had to decide if they were going to use them or not. Maybe they never got used. Hard to believe, because they're so cool, but, you know.
There was a sales guy on the set, like, the entire
That might have been, yeah.
3 months.
Comes out of the top.
Oh, thank you.
You can sit there and look pretty. We'll do this for you, okay?
God bless you. God bless you. The film and TV director? He's alive. He's 82.
But he is alive?
In New York.
To Matt, M-A-T-T, please.
Wow. How old are you, 15?
Me? I was 17.
Wow.
No, actually, I was 18.
Oh, good.
Pretty hardy boys.
I was.
I'll have to get rid of him otherwise.
No, you don't. We know better.